I'm going to kill you! I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm going to kill you! I'm going to kill you! I'm going to kill you!
No, don't do this!
Couldn't face being separated from her kids again. And the only way to make sure that never happened was for all of us to go together. I know it in my heart. I saved you. I saved us.
I know. You did the right thing. You want to go back inside?
Yeah.
Hey, peep what I just found downstairs. What do you think? Would have aged well, or just gone bad? Cheers, I guess.
I can't believe Tom thought we'd buy that story. And that I almost did.
Yeah. I still can't believe he and Marianne. What the hell did she see in him?
She was probably just really, really lonely after she lost Leo.
I could never get that lonely.
Listen, with everything that's been going on, it got me thinking. About our voice. Like, that maybe we should stop using it.
What?
I just don't trust it, and I think we'll be better off without it. This morning, I kept getting these horrible visions. Of you and Marianne and Eddie.
Visions? Like, our memories?
Yeah, but different. It was all my worst thoughts. To life. You were in my bedroom saying I abandoned you. Eddie called me a snake.
I'm sorry. I should have been there for you.
It's okay. I was the one who walked out. I can't let that happen again.
I don't think it will. Something's been pushing us to find answers. And now we have them. Maybe I'm wrong. And if it stays bad, we can stop. But I really want to keep what makes us, us.
The Mad Hunter was forced to remain below the lake with the Moon Hag, but she did not kill him, because even reduced to just one hand, he was too useful a servant. Lo, he plotted the day
think?
He would emerge.
Brothers and sisters?
To once again hunt the wise princess and earn back his left hand.
Always.
And that is the story of how the crafty goblins rescued the wise princess from the Mad Hunter.
One last look. I'm good to go. Hey, it's me.
Hey, me.
House is empty. I'm getting ready to head out. So, last chance. Is there anything you want me to do while I'm in town?
Listen, Ty, you're dropping off the keys with Tina, right?
Yep. Gonna leave them at her office on my way to the ferry.
Well, that's it then.
How's Juno?
Big and full of people, even without tourists. Michael's been writing up rules for the apartment. I need your support against his whole food policy.
Just refuse to sign anything until I get there. Okay?
Okay, but you better hurry. If he gets his way, we'll only have one small shelf for junk food.
What? Heresy. I'm gonna need, like, twice that just for snack cakes after my surgery next month.
I know, right? This cannot stand.
How are you?
Good, actually. Really good. You?
Same. You know, emptying the house really cleared my head out.
Thanks for doing that. The observatory really needed me this week. And after everything that happened, I just felt like I needed to keep some miles between me and Delos Crossing.
No worries. You still loving your therapist?
Gail, yes. I was actually just doing some letter writing she assigned me as homework. It really helped me get some perspective.
That sounds awesome. Did you see the article I sent you about Tom losing the election?
Ah, yes. I saw your message right before derby practice, so I didn't have time to read it. But I did cackle at the headline.
Did you picture Tom's face whenever you went in for a block?
No, but that is a great idea.
Anyways, I'm glad Tessa finally left his ass. Karma is a bitch. Okay, I'm gonna hang up now.
See you tonight.
Okay. I'm gonna take one last walk through the house and then head to the ferry.
Drive safe.
Pretty sure that's the only way possible in the old Allison Mobile.
Love you, Tyler.
Love you. It's too bad Tessa closed her cafe. That other place just doesn't quite hit the spot. Huh. Well, at least she finally dumped his ass. She finally dumped his ass. Sucks to suck, Thomas Anthony Fecky. Seeing it empty is so weird, but at least it's the last time we'll ever have to. Gonna miss this.
One more jog down memory lane, Mr. Ronan?
Hey, I'm having a private moment with me, myself, and I here.
Okay, carry on.
Goodbye, room. Goodbye, room. Goodbye, man on the moon. For posterity. Certainly hope the new owners are Mr. or Mrs. Fix-It. should grab the rest of my stuff before I head out. Well, this is goodbye for real, I guess. Hey, Aaron, it's Ty. Tyler Ronan. I thought I'd catch you on your break between sessions, but I guess you're going long with another rebel with too many causes. I know I haven't reached out since I left Fireweed, but I just wanted to say, well, you were right about grief, about it going in circles. This morning, I was out on the porch staring at the fog, and my mother, she just tumbled right out of me. But it was okay. It actually felt good to remember. Anyway, give me a call back if you get a chance. I'll see you around. And thank you.